back again, Detective?
Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Looks like Theodore's been... here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here? O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the marrow? It doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. These tanks. What's this about?
Thank you.
can't pass through without one of those chips.
Damn it.
Gotta be one around here somewhere. These Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them?
Our efforts have been in vain.
20% of Union populace has succumbed already.
Gotta get out of here. Looks like it goes down forever. No. That thing again. after me. What does it have to do with this place? Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. This can't move on. Can't move. The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. I haven't seen you in a long time.
second. Of Union's populace has succumbed already.
Our efforts have been in vain.
20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed. Populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the Lost. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
You want demand that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Escape me!
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but he hurt him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
I would never disobey. Of course I will.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not... No. I would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just, please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Torres. Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So You tried to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then. I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry.
Oh, God. Lily? You're here.